Now we open the box. Inside the box, you have the Euro welcome note, your user manual, the keyboard, wrist rest as well as the keyboard. The TE is a compact keyboard with a 10 kilos design, which basically means that you do not have the numpad and also has a detectable USB cable. And the keyboard uses Razer's own mechanical switch that are very precise and have optimized actuation and reset points and a lifespan of up to 80 million keystrokes. This comes with three different switch options. Green, which is Tesla and Cookie, which means that you feel a bump when you press it and it's also pretty noisy. The second option would be your Origin switch, which is tactical but silent, which means that you feel the bug but it's a lot quieter than your green switch. And lastly, you have the yellow switches, which is linear and silent, which means that there's no bump when you press it and it's also very quiet. The one that we have over here is a green switch. This is also something called Chroma Apps, which lets you sing and make use of the RGB lightning by controlling the light effects based on what games you play. So, for example, for Overwatch, it turns your keyboard orange when you are in a game, or it changes the color of the lightning to match whatever hero that you are currently playing. The keyboard comes with this removable magnetic wrist, which is very easy for you to take out and put on whenever you want.